Okay, so.
Alright.
See,
start
when
that
this
bitch
is
up. Start the bitch up. I got that. Don't worry about me.
I'm not warning you again.
Here's our goal. We're gonna try to get as many spectators as possible. While we do this, we're gonna try to make this match like 6 hours long.
Oh man, I'd rather be in my room.
Strength in numbers, huh? Listen.
I'd rather be alone and like fucking secure. I'm fucking not secure right now. I'm in another room with like TV and everything.
Zombies ain't shit. Oh, one of them died. I don't know if it's gonna spawn by you. One of them fell over, dude. I'm hoping it's not gonna spawn by you. I'm coming to check. Nah, I don't
think it's special. Alright, I got it.
Nope, he didn't spawn by you. He spawned up.
You fucking goons think you can intimidate me?
Some caps on. I'm guessing this is the in the description. I gotta get the description right. Who's on it?
You fucking goons think you can intimidate me?
You know, I was gonna say not because or anything, but just hearing your shit say, you know, you fucking goons. I think that's about as worse as you can get.
Yeah, I don't think cursing matters, dude. I really don't. What's the worst they do? Ban me from YouTube for 24 hours for saying
that. No, I can't even do that.
Listen, here's the thing. Another zombie died. Don't know where it's gonna spawn. Listen, you be watching cable TV, and they block out the word bull, and they leave the word shit come through. So someone says bullshit, and you hear a grind.
Oh shit, I forgot about the fact that it fucks your screen up a little bit. God. 32 inches just turned into 20 inches. Oh, good thing I'm not glitching, and I only have like 8 inches of TV.
Good thing my dick doesn't do that.
Oh shit, oh fucking, but what else I need to do while I'm here? I have my chat.
So. I don't know, we ready to do this? We got the the mic stand. We could go around and hit all the phones too, and do all the phones. Hey,
should I change my video resolution? No, we're not sure, fine. Let's do that. We're not ready. Alright, everybody, go ahead and introduce yourself into my live stream.
This is G Fresh with my boy Ghost of Gene, and we're gonna do whatever the fuck we wanna do this match. I don't know, what's our goal?
I'm gonna try the new, Easter egg, I reckon.
Yeah, 6 hour game, we're gonna try to figure out this ocean monster.
Let's go. Man, you. We are doing all the Easter eggs in this one, Matt. We are getting Margo head. We're doing everything you can do.
Good luck with that. Well, I'm a help, but... I don't see Margo helmets working out. I have yet to complete that.
Oh, yeah. Did we not shoot any of these in the gut?
Oh, we didn't shoot a single one, did we?
Nope, but they died. So, we ain't gotta worry about them.
They will respawn. We can double them at the next one.
Alright,
where are we going? Full light?
Really? Then what? No, this light's got, you know, more. We got two of them, three of them with the light.
I like doing footlight or waterfront.
Too late, we are in.
Okay. I'll do this one.
We're gonna upgrade donuts.
I'm gonna try to get the rift. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get the boxing gym because I tried to get the rift. Oh, and it's not letting me go up there. Fuck.
Jump.
It didn't let me do it. Alright, so I'm not gonna be able to get the boxing gym. I'm sprinting. It's not gonna let me get it. Yeah, I didn't get it. It fucking took me Dude, I had to sit there and hit that trigger like 5 times to dive up to that thing. I fucking hate that. It makes me wanna restart the match. Excuse my French. For all the onlookers.
This is part of the, you know, what happens.
Yeah, this is why I like to do footlight first. This should never happen to me. Like, I do it from a different, I pick up a different beast mode and everything when I do footlight first. Alright, so we're gonna have to end the round anyway.
It's 500 rounds, 500 points for the thing over here. Come on, bring your knife. We got to get that.
Oh, yeah.
Either one of us get it. You need to get it, though.
I only got two grenades. I only got two grenades.
I got.
So I'll give it a shot.
Think you can do it in the first try?
Maybe.
I can get. Hey, I want to give you my grenade. Oh.
Nope, didn't get it.
I got it for you, bro. Come on, grab it. Let's go. Oh, you need 10 points. Go to the window.
I can gut shot this zombie real quick. There we go.
Oh, yeah, let's go. We got that planned out, right? Yeah.
So we still don't have the boxing gym open, so we still gonna have to end the round.
Up here. Okay. I haven't gone up here and got this egg yet. Was it up here?
What egg? Yo, come here. I'll show you where the monster makes a sound.
I don't have any game volume at all, so I gotta turn it off.
Okay, well, I'll still show you where it is. Get over here. Okay, so if you throw a little Arnie off right here into the water, you will hear a sea creature like rawr, and some crazy audio shit. So that's what we're gonna try to figure out.
I'm not talking about like over here, cause there's water right here, too. Right here by this dock, you know.
Yeah, I know.
Right for the dock where that hook is.
We could try that. Yeah. I know if you throw an Arnie down onto that dock, it raises in the air and disappears. The same with if you throw it onto this dock over here under that green transit light. Same thing.
That green transit light has something to do with the fourth teleporter. Because as soon as you come out of the rift area down there, a plane flies over, and you get like, you know, maybe a minute, 2 minutes of that the fourth teleporter being open, and then it'll disappear and it will not come back.
You know this the one boat, behind the thing? You know this boat right here appears in Zetsubou no Shima, right?
I'm sure it does. I mean, it's part of the game. All the zombie maps correspond with each other.
Yeah. Oh. Alright, so check this out.
Well, hold on. Don't go beast. You can go beast, hit this one and run straight all the way back and get everything we missed.
That's what I'm gonna do. You think you're talking to a noob? Right here?
Did you get enough points to open the door in that one area?
I don't know. Probably not. Come on. He wouldn't let me grapple the thing, too. Oh, I can't do that one. Fuck. I'm going for the box. I'm not going for the soda machine. I got it. I got the crate. I didn't get the soda machine. Alright, we can start this ritual.
Let's check out all the pods over there. God, I want to get my gun as early as I can get it. Make sure you're close to me so you go checking it. Make sure you're close to me. So we move it this way.
I'm about to just go buy the RK5.
Yeah, you can't. That's the only gun you can't buy, the Locust. You gotta get it out of the pot or the box.
Well, no. Almost any gun. I'm pretty sure every gun that you get out of the box, you can't buy. You can find them in pods, but you can't buy them.
You can get the Kuda out of the box.
I never got the Kuda out of the box. Yo, I got a pod right here by the beginning. I'm over here.
Come on, be it. Oh, no.
I'm going to rebuild some barriers.
Oh. I'm going to check my gobble gun. I'm going to get a gobble gun.
Okay, well, we're spending money.
Phoenix up.
I'm getting my RK5 right away.
I got a Phoenix up.
Hey, Magic Man, you know what this is?
Alright, let's go do this ritual quick. Because we might not need the money from those zombies.
Hold on. We can still open this way up right here.
We could have took the train over there, bro.
We take the same train to the one area.
We're gonna take the train to all the areas. Alright, there's some money. Get your ass over here. If you want, you can open everything over here with beast mode. So then we're ready to do this after we do that other ritual. Why don't you hit the steps first? Does not compute.
Yeah, I got you. Oh, yeah, my best steps are 15 times.
I think we're doing I think we're doing horrible for this match right now.
Everything. Oh no.
You got it all?
Yeah.
Alright, let's activate the rift. We'll activate the
rift. Oh man, I might. Inside.
Let's head over to waterfront. We can do that ritual quick.
Alright. Did you get this riot shield? Alright. We're up right now. Make sure all the rifts are all open, ready to go.
Yeah, I'm hitting the waterfront rift right now. I'm gonna go in there and get a couple extra bucks.
Yeah, rack up on dollars. I'll repair windows. This is definitely gonna be a 6-hour round.
Hey, this area is under
control. Think so? You can just, move fast and it might not be. You only get like fucking about 4-5 windows from the first one. You should have went ahead and got the freaking trip line out of the way.
I had these
instant kill on round 10 and up to get that to work.
Did we already get the No, we didn't. Did we hit any of the radios for the music Easter egg?
I don't know where the one is up here in the magic area. Describe it as you go into there.
No, there isn't one up there. There's one in the train station, one in the rift, I believe. No. One in the train station, one in the Ruby Rabbit. One in the thing. You found a phone? No, there ain't no phone.
Yeah, there's one up there in this area. I know about it.
I'm gonna hit the radio.
I've done just about all the phones.
I got the radio. Got the radio in the gym. Ooh, Newport 100.
I could try and get the other gobble gum, which would give me either two nuclear winners or an terminal thingy. That would be random. I'm gonna kill a zombie. A lightning.
Yo, there's actually a noise that the game makes when you activate these radios. I never noticed it before.
Yeah, it's just a little noise. Like the teddy bears. All the teddy bears that.
Really? Every teddy bear does that?
And what's the next map called? Dragon Rat?
Yeah.
There's a teddy bear down by the Juggernaut machine. You go up to it in the whole square and it'll make it like the original Black Ops 2 teddy bear noise. And that one.
Sweet.
It'll make those. It's such a distinct noise.
Yeah. So we got 3 zombies down here.
I forgot we're doing waterfront.
Yeah, we're doing waterfront. What do you think we were doing? Water back?
For light. Got to change obsession with the light.
I'm gonna take all these zombies into the bathroom.
Something to do with foot. Did you shoot him in the gut?
I will shoot them in the gut. There's one.
Yeah, we gotta make sure we try and get a ray gun before we do the actual, ritual. I'm gonna try to shoot that plane down.
All right, I shot them all. Let's start this.
Your sacrifice. Oh, nice.
We should have 6 zombies after this if they still duplicate.
You bought that.
Yeah, I bought it. I didn't get it out of my pile.
All right.
B-23.
That's it, they're all. Double points.
Hold on.
You got Margo?
Wait till the Margo appears and grab that, because then we'll get double points for the head.
I want to try to kill it. Come here, zombies. I don't have any bullets. I'm going to kill his head.
Is somebody keeping score?
I killed some of the zombies.
Oh, he got me. Motherfucker.
Gotta take us up.
Oh,
I'm
warning
you
about
it anyway.
You're the man, bro.
You're letting me get these zombies.
It's gonna close its fucking eye every time I get a shot at. There we go. That's all I want. No, I don't give a fuck what happens.
Oh man, could be deadly. I see any zombies. I got a bird.
You're looking at the death penalty right here, pal.
Oh snap! I'm down. Come get me.
All right, I'm down to us. Don't worry. I got you.
There's nothing around me. It's just.
Should I get the nuke? Yeah, I'm
good. No, wait, come get me.
I'm coming.
Just be there. If you can get me quick enough.
No, I'll get you. You're not even near Blood Out yet.
I'm gonna try to get the nuke. So I get the points.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Try to get the nuke.
I'm going.
Run, run, run. It's gonna be there. Blinking?
Nope, it's not here.
Well, I mean, still just as good though. We gotta take a lesson never to get nukes.
Yeah.
Okay,
so. Oh, we're chasing around a lot. Alright, check this out. We're going over into, oh yeah, we gotta ride the train.
Alright, pods, check pods. Alright, make sure we get it. On this one, we're gonna, see. And go ahead and get the trip mine. So we don't down. I got mine.
You got trip mines already?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to get them right now.
Some points. It's not.
Right,
you mean these corpses are actually the real people of this city?
I'm going into the junction real quick before we ride the train. I'm gonna catch a kill.
These pods are not working at all, dude.
Come on. Weird.
The pods are not refilling like they normally would. All of them normally be full. I don't see any one.
There's your luggage.
You got it? Where's that?
No. I seen the one you were opening, and I was hoping your locust would come out of it.
I'm opening the pod. Not.
Hold up. Don't kill all the zombies. I want to kill one with this trip my hair.
Oh, yeah. I'll go get one over here. So I got a zombie. I got two over here. I'm going to bring you a zombie. They should just... just, you know, one go your way and one go my way, or whatever.
Fuck, I didn't get a single one because, wow, dude, I'm fucking mad. Alright, fuck it, let's take the trip.
I still got two trip mines.
Yeah. I know, I'm just mad at the way that went down, dude. I had enough zombies close enough that, like, it was like, nah, we're not giving you shit. Like, that was just straight to
the judge ain't gonna go easy on
you. That was.
I want this area sealed off.
I'm not hearing any music. There's no music in this game.
I don't think there is normally music in it.
I don't know if there's or not. Yeah, I'm coming over. Nothing.
I'm just getting free money right now.
Nice. I'm getting this.
Mm-hmm. Any barricade's better than no barricade.
Did you throw it down and try to get it, or the trip mine's already on the ground when they walked up?
No, the trip mine was already on the ground. I threw the second one down and tried to get it, but like my second
got
one.
Mine. I got mine.
You heard the laugh?
Yeah, I'm killing a zombie.
Alright,
that was the last time they had nuke on it.
That nuke killed mad zombies, bro.
Oh, I thought I had the last on me.
I had like 8 of them by me. Like,
I got the Walking Dead.
Those.
Right, 3-4 minutes.
I'm coming in a foot late on the train.
I hope this train's going somewhere nice.
Right side, right side. Yeah, I'm coming in a foot late on the train.
All right.
We got a shish kebab.
I'll go ahead and open up in this brother theater. Get ready.
Shish kebab and a reverse shish kebab sandwich.
Jackie, do this with my prince. He will piss my prince.
Let's see if I can get anything at all. Man, area.
You already opened the gate here? Damn, you should open the door.
Yeah.
I'm ready to do this ritual when you are.
I got two machines inside that won't rift. I'm opening them up. What of wine and the top one? I forgot to break the statue box. I always forget that statue's even there. I want to show you something cool. You. Teddy bear. Come here. Teddy bear.
Yeah, did you know there's a teddy bear over here? Check this out. I bet you didn't know about this one. In the trunk of this car, if you look past that green bag, there's a teddy bear in there.
Are you talking about the car, this one?
Yeah, the white car.
With the headlight looking?
Yeah.
It's got an NL and a circle inside the headlight. I'll show you that meant something.
It's got
look inside the headlight. An N and an L inside of a circle inside of a headlight.
Oh, the NL? No, that's the company that makes the lights. If you buy a headlight fucking piece, like the lens for the headlight, you'll see shit like that on it. That doesn't seem out of place to me. Maybe it is, but it doesn't seem so to me. You ready?
It'd be a name brand, but...
Yeah.
They should move slower because I got the, what, gobble gum or whatever.
What gobble gum? Crawling? Oh, yeah.
No,
shuffling.
Undead man walking.
Yeah, they're all
shuffling.
Nice.
I'm gonna knock the hell out of them. Extra points.
I'm not even doing shit. Yeah, you know what?
I'm hating. Let me get this. Yeah.
Alright, now that they're all shuffling, let me know before your undead man walking runs out, because I'm gonna go take a shot.
We got about a quarter of it left.
Alright, I'm taking a shot real quick. If I'm down,
I don't know, I have no clue where you are. I'm gonna go over here.
I'm right in front of the brewer.
I'm gonna kill the last zombie. Nice. It should be good. She poured me a couple shots. Crack the cyanide pill in it.
You want me to drink it before you do?
No. This last hand needs you to get a buzz. Open.
There you go. No.
Time to
go. Alright, we're taking the train over to now. You coming with?
I'm gonna hit pods. I'm waiting. Alright,
we got double points. So you coming to canals? Or am I going alone?
I'm getting points. Oh, it's 2 points.
You can get the points over there. The zombies are still gonna be over there. Come on.
I got a nuke. Oh snap. I think I'm gonna go down. Nope. I just dodged.
Here, matter of fact, I'm about to go buy my bowie knife.
Back the fuck off or I'm about to take you in.
And I'm get this fucking trip mine thing done. Oh, listen, there's a pod over in the footlight area by the statue.
I'm coming.
Here we go. Got it. Nice. I'm gonna start upgrading these trip lines right now. Yo, we're gonna see right now. You got Samantha to laugh at the trip mine by in Footlight, right?
Yeah, up there by the machine.
Yeah. All right. So check this out. I just did the one in Junction. I'm gonna do the other one right now at Canals, and we're gonna see if, as a collective thing, if the team can upgrade it like you did one and I did two, if that works. Because I already got the one in Junction and I heard the laugh. So if this one,
I could've done with this back on
the beat. It worked. They're upgraded. So we just discovered that you can do it collectively as a team, upgrade all the trip. Alright, let's go to the train and Footlight. Take it to, Canals.
Pods.
I need more money, bro. I need more money for sure. Because I wasted $1,000 to upgrade these trip mines. So I need this money to go get my fucking bowie knife.
I need to take sticking to me a gun. Hold on. I hate how the pods aren't filling up. It's killing me.
Yeah, but we're barely going through rounds at all. So that could be part of the reason.
I mean, like, I promise you, if it was 4 people, all the pods would be open up.
There's one over here in the beginning area, that little alleyway we start in by Nero's Landing.
Any barricade is better than no barricade.
Nice.
Still killing zombies over there, man.
That one's coming out of here. I'm in a pod.
This won't hold. It never does.
Oh. Could be it. Oh, there you go. Probably so you get the piece of the thingy. Fill it in.
Yeah, there's a pod over here on Nero's Landing, bro. I'm telling you.
I got all pods over here.
If you don't get over here, I'm riding the train without you.
What do you want me to call it, sir?
Oh, no, no. If you can, go into canals and call it the canals, but wait till I'm on it.
I just have to open up the doors.
I already got the $1,000 gate open. We gotta open the 1250 gate anyway, but if you wait, like...
Want me to go beast mode and get the rat shuffies? Or do I have to open this whole area?
Well, no. If I go over there, I can do the beast mode, and I can get it all in one beast mode. Here, you know what? I'm just going over there. Open the gate if you want. I'm already on my way over there.
Race this in there.
We got any spectators? I ain't got nobody.
No.
We need a 4-player game for spectators. Alright, double arrow. Double arrow is just about the versus blood challenge.
I think I may have gotten everything but the place.
The Ruby Rabbit?
Yes, all the time didn't get. Oh, got my gun. Nice.
Got your gun?
Yeah. Come here. I'll get that. Nice. I'm gonna go start buying my perks. I've got the gun.
Alright, you got everything.
What the hell? I just tried to pick the right showpiece.
You got the shoulder machine? Yeah, you got this shit up here.
Yeah, that thing.
Alright, I'm building the shield right now.
Someone slipped me a Mickey.
Shield.
Huh. Shield.
Only problem is that's you're locked all the way over there. You're locked out, bro.
Yeah. Am I?
I'll tell you what, I'll open the gate for you. For the hell of it.
Where am I?
I'll open the gate for you, don't worry. Why do I have a fucking sprinter zombie chasing me?
I'm killing the shit out of him. I got the fire.
Zombie coming. Get ready. The bitch is fast.
Can I kill it?
I wouldn't. I would do this ritual first.
Alright. Hey, that's assaulting an officer.
There we go.
You hear that noise?
Yep. We ready to go?
Oh, I got my gun. If it's fine, I'm killing it.
I almost died.
Alright, we're going down to the main area. Oh, look at the
Margo. Oh, you want the Margo? All of a sudden. Now you got your gun, now you want the Margo. I weakened it for you. It's not gonna die one shot.
We're gonna come down the stairs. Oh, my bad, y'all. Oh, no. I got perks. I don't know. Huh. I want to be rubbish.
Quit screaming. It's not like it was the only head you had.
Yeah, screaming zombies. It's just having to be like this. Alright. I'll set up here, y'all. I need some lights. Maybe something new.
And now I get a double point. Okay, if you want to kill that zombie immediately, or not, it doesn't matter.
I'm down here. I got you.
Round should be over. Kill a zombie somewhere. Might be a bird. I'm coming down.
Definitely gotta be a bird.
Nope, this is a zombie. Okay, I'll do beast mode down here.
I wanna know. Oh, you already got it.
Well, the round's over.
I'm not gonna do it. Yeah, make sure you break this box right here and go upstairs too.
If you set up all that stuff, I'll be right over there. First, if you have everything. Oh, you already got this one.
I think that was an extra.
Oh god, I'm down. Fuck those zombies. I just killed a bunch of them for no reason. Fuck them.
Oh yeah. Oh, I didn't just do this.
Yeah, there we go. Fuck those zombies.
Thank heavens for that. I'm a player of all zombies. A beast mode. Sure looks like a bad egg. Now we breathe.
Oh, we're a cable away from getting the other music ritual onto it.
You don't know where the cable is?
Yeah, I know where the cable is. I'm just saying, that's all we need, because I got the microphone and the microphone stand.
What a shnight. I'm not saying any bad words, you know. I got bullets. Wow. Your service to so close to hovering. What is hitting my shield?
Are you fucking kidding me? Is this some kind of fucking sick joke? This shit just got a whole lot fucking worse.
Oh. So if we go upstairs, play for the path over. Hey,
magic man, you got something to do with all this? One of your spells go wrong.
There you go.
Yeah, I gotta go fucking.
I gotta. Don't leave out from the. I'm gonna go and shoot the plane down though. Ah. I'm gonna pack a punch in my pistol. Oh my god.
Well, I'm dealing with a Margo and a bunch of birds now, so.
Oh, that's a bird. Stop it. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's missed every shot. Oh, shy, huh?
Yo, I think the Margo is coming to you. Margo's coming to you. You got a
lot of nerve. I'm shot in the face a bunch of times. I don't know if it's not gonna kill me.
I'm going to get my bowie knife, yo. Oh, matter of fact, I should start the,
To any survivors of this realm, I am truly sorry.
I'm down! Oh my gosh! Oh, it's coming for you! Don't let it kill you!
I'm coming again.
Don't let it kill you!
He ain't killing me.
I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, he's got one hit left. I'm gonna wrap him. He's going crazy. Let's get out of here. Oh, I only lost $2,000 trip.
Where are you going?
Always back and punch him in again.
Ooh, he tried to kill me. Somehow my shield didn't block a single thing. I blocked every punch with my face. Yo, he left again. He's coming to you again. He's almost dead. Fuck, dude. I just put dump mad bullets into his face. And then he leaves. Fuck him. Fuck that Margo.
I wasted
all his time.
Nuke.
make sure you can see the last bird if you pick it up. Because I need that max ammo. I need the max ammo from the bird. I'm looking at it. Okay.
Yeah, here comes. Alright. I'm on the path.
When life gives you lemons, buy a fucking gun.
When life gives you lemons, buy a unicorn. That's what's up. Is that what that guy said?
Yeah, oh, he said when life gives you lemons, buy a fucking gun.
I thought he said unicorn.
It's not bad
at all. I mean, fucking, obviously I'm not in the right state of mind.
What the fuck is
this
even doing?
I didn't even hear him talk. I'm hearing like rain volume. Nate. Oh man.
Yo, you'll never believe what I just got out of the box.
What?
Double points.
Keep it. It really is good. If we both get it and get the same perks, I think we'll be doing good.
Noah
pointed up, son. Okay, quick reload, double tap. It makes it when it shoots quicker and shit. Just a good combination.
Yeah, I got fast hands on it, or not fast hands. I got rapid fire. I got fucking fast mags. I got everything on it basically. The stock. I got my infrared scope.
Do I need to open a beast mode? No.
Not that I know. Open? As long as all the egg crates are open, statues and shit.
Pretty good.
Oh, I shouldn't even be using my locust for this though. Up until round 9, the Bowie knife's gonna get me like double money.
Yeah, you should locust up.
Back the fuck off, or I'm about to take you in.
Yeah. 130 points per kill, that's what I'm talking about.
Where are my points? I'm using the locust. Taking the
advice. Yeah, also look at your kills.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, it's the locust. What can I say?
No,
it's self-explanatory.
But I'm saying regardless of what gun you have, you got 119 kills. Depending on if you bought a lot or not, 8,000 isn't too bad. Like, I can see that with 120 kills, especially when we got a few 2x's and a couple of nukes on the board.
The purple egg.
Did you do your egg yet?
It's a purple egg. I didn't even get an egg. I didn't even know you opened it.
I'm about to get this fucking box again. I'm doing it.
I didn't even watch.
I'm going in the fucking box. And I'll probably buy a gumball. You don't have fire sale equipped, do you?
I got a double once. I got some money here. Nice help. Took the money. Nah, almost 10,000.
Dude.
Oh, look at this. It's like a Tommy gun got it on with a battleship.
Oh no, I don't have fire cell.
Traded my fucking shit for an HBK.
I wouldn't trade Delicus. That's.
I did. I didn't want the HVK either, but if you wouldn't have ended that round, I would have had the time to keep trying for another gun. But now I'm stuck until closer to the end of this round. I might bleed out this round trying to get a gun from the guy.
Ain't going down that easily.
Where are you?
Back up. I'm the one asking the questions.
I'm hitting
all right up. Right now, but.
I don't have a problem.
I got mad zombies fucking chasing me too.
Bring them down here. Bring them down here. No, underworld.
I fucking need them.
So nice.
Wow, and it gives me the locust back? For real? That's some fucking bullshit.
It's a sign. It's a sign. That's my lighter. It's a sign. Don't shoot the locust. That's another sign.
I'm down.
Waterfront.
I'm down at waterfront.
Alright, do I take top one? Yeah.
Take beast mode. Take beast mode.
Before I even get to the portal?
Yeah, take beast mode. There's mad zombies coming into the portal right now.
Probably. I'm about to hit him. Really? Mad zombies? failed.
There was, dude. There was. Like, four of them went into the portal. There was, like, two right there waiting to go in. And when you picked up beast mode, they turned around.
Okay. I gotta go, rob the perks real quick.
You have to do what?
Come on, buy all the perks. No, buy all the perks for the gun. You know, double the tap. Keep hold up. It'll make it. I mean, when you get it with the sniper rifle, it makes it shoot, like, super fast.
I have yet to buy a perk. I don't buy perks until, like, I get the guns I want, the R&Es, everything upgraded. Like, I spend my money on other stuff.
Are you supposed to do something?
No, well, I mean, if you're good and you get the perks for this gun, you don't even need the juggernaut. You know what I mean? Unless you don't have a shield. I'm not going to get juggernaut now, but I'll get that later.
I think I used just the right amount of force.
So mad that my haymaker won't upgrade. You still having that problem where your haymaker won't gain any XP?
Got a nuke.
Hold on.
Save the last army.
Don't get it yet. Here he comes. Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, you need to upgrade your. Well, I need to upgrade your gun first. No guarantee that, you know, you keep it, not lose it. It'll give you the power you need to get the points you need.
I need to fucking get blast rounds. That's what I need to get.
I need to pack a punch my gun again. I only did it once. I could probably use that if. No, it won't let me.
I need to take another shot.
Okay, that's
what I need.
Where's the box at? Oh, man. Too far away from
those things up only delays the inevitable. Bleed from me.
Oh,
you
God.
Try to drag
God.
Me
oh,
down
God.
With you?
I'm going to go to the middle of
the I almost had some shit.
Is this thing going to work like an oversized grenade? Yeah.
Yeah, I got Dingo. That's an overpower. I'm gonna need a Dingo.
I'm gonna go try to hit the box again real quick.
There's some mad zombies. There's mad zombies in there.
Really?
They're mad. Yeah.
Oh,
I mean, two of them's mad
the
for you.
That's
it's over P. On me, you know. Kind of magical. Party time.
It's like a fucking get stuck with a weevil. Fuck out of here.
I got a weevil. I got a weevil out of the box just now.
I fucking hate the weevil, dude.
I mean, if I wouldn't have hit it, you'd have gotten a weevil in there.
Yeah, give me the fucking Argus. Dude, I just wasted so much money on this box. It's unbelievable, and I can't get an Argus.
You are gonna regret that real soon.
Alright, you gotta let me know when the box appears. When it appears.
RK5, down here. RK5.
Yeah, I don't need that.
I'm just letting you know.
Because there would have been a time when I needed it, but round 9. Round 9 when I have a haymaker? Yeah, definitely.
So what are we doing? Yeah.
I'm working on my egg. We gotta get Arnie's, bro.
Oh. I'm done, Mike. Okay. I'm gonna go with the microphone piece, and I'm going the wrong way to do that.
Oh, yeah. All we need is the cord.
Wire.
I'm already over here. Once you get the piece, I can start that.
I don't know if I'll be here or not. I haven't been under here really anything.
You'll be able to hear it. You should be able to. Let me know when you get the wire.
No. I've got him down. Please tell me you got a fucking purple call. God damn it.
Well,
I need to find him.
I'm coming.
God. Oh my god.
Right here. We'll get to you in time.
I shouldn't have just killed the damn zombie.
Where are you
Stop
at,
Canal?
Where are you at, Canal?
I'm right there for the wire. Ugh. Don't take the fuck off me, zombie. You've done enough damage. I'm fucking everything I needed.
You got that wire?
Yeah. It's kind of pointless now.
I'm gonna start this shit.
I lost 5,000 points worth of perks.
That's why I don't buy
mad.
Fucking relentless.
Well, I mean, you know, I lost it without pausing the game. To change the audio. Problem.
I totally forgot about meatballs.
Yeah, meatballs and meatballs.
Fucking meatballs.
These meatballs are pretty good, meatball. Spicy. Spicy meatball. It's gonna be a while for me to get what I have again, though. I'm gonna say pack cards, though. Still got power. I just don't have speed. Oh man, that's hot off the ground. Try and get it. I'm gonna add Dingo with double tap and quick reload. I shouldn't have went down long. I wouldn't have went down at all. Cause I was gonna pause the screen and I couldn't move shit. Time out and pause it. The zombies hit me straight in the front. It's still hitting that one. Shut up. Yeah. Hey, help. Yeah, I'd have to get it back. Definitely.
Keep your filthy claws away from me, freak.
Yeah, so not too angry.
Alright, I'm going down the roof to do my last one.
I'm
out of ideas.
I'm gonna. I should come running out.
Yo, if you get down to one zombie, tell me. Hold it.
Huh? Oh, no. I should have not. I should not. I'm tripping. Alright. I'm gonna need Juggernaut off the back. Any problem? No power?
Yo,
so one thing with that?
I'm taking a shot. Be careful. I'm down. Oh man, I'm gonna end up down. I can't even fucking look away from the screen. Hold on, I'm
good.
I'm in the red.
I'm beast mode right now. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm good. I'm good. I'm just trying to take a shot before. No, I mean,
well, next time, say, let me take a shot of vodka from that. Say the Russian. What's that, man? Russian.
Oh, shit. I need a shield.
I need one, too. I can take a couple of it. Before I pass away.
I can't. I don't got no jug, no perks, no nothing.
I don't have a jug. A pack a punch. Rifle.
I don't have none of that. I'm still hitting the box. I'm looking for those Arnie's. I'm not going down that way. Well, I just got my second headshot of the game.
No.
Are you leaving my room now?
Hey, Mono.
Is that right?
That's how we get things done in this department.
Keep me from getting my shit done. It's already good. Yeah, yeah.
You just signed your own death warrant.
I don't know how that is.
You got the marble on you?
Yeah. I forgot what I want. I got meatballs. See what I mean? The meatballs are coming.
Judge ain't gonna meatballs go easy on
you. Yeah, they just come randomly after the meatball round, I think.
I don't know how this shit works.
Where do I gotta go now?
Oh, damn, I gotta go over canals again. Do we want a nuke?
I'm in the canals, and I don't want a nuke.
Huh?
You know, my last bag, I think. My last one.
So you don't care if I pick it up, basically?
No, no, no. Not yet.
Hurry up, tell me.
It's in the shell tomorrow. You ain't gonna grab it, fella.
You hit that thing?
That shuts you up?
Grab it,
wait, here, shit, man. Yeah.
I don't know, nothing. I'm dodging nine, fucking nine. Dead the devil, son. Dodging the devil. He's trying to murder me.
Come on, give me
not even.
Back in for real. I love when you shoot three bullets point blank in a fucking zombie and none of them hit him.
Alright, nice. I don't like the dragon next to that one or anything. But I see all, I mean, the one guy, the other sniper, isn't very active. I mean, accurate either. Like, with for quick scout. Locust just works for quick scout.
Yeah, the locust is nice with the quick
scout. No, I don't have a shield anymore. I gotta go. I'm never gonna get egg done. Shut up, Zoe. Really? No.
This is
like, this is your lotion. Shelly, go get some lotion.
I'm not getting
a
lotion.
I got 6,000 in that jug.
That lotion.
You know, I don't have to pack a bunch.
That lotion.
I already got my unquenchable.
I'm going down without a fight, huh?
I'm starting my Margo rituals.
Oh, I should have hit the box right now. Well, I haven't had a spectator yet.
I almost died right now.
Don't die.
I'm trying not to.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. Wouldn't be worth it.
Alright, I'm going to the rift.
Huh? You know we're on the thing. What?
Rift, I'm going back to canals to try to get a better gun. Or some Arnie's. Preferably some Arnie's. That's all I want is some motherfucking Arnie's. Is that too much to ask?
Canals over, I think.
No, right
now,
there's still that zombies running around.
Right here. I need him.
Some of these guys
have
miniature cannons.
No, don't trade it.
Oh. I got
another.
Okay, I guess I'm rocking with the DRM and the Haymaker. We'll do that. The Haymaker won't upgrade, but at least the DRM will.
I'm done,
you want me to kill the last
zombie? No. Oh wow, man, I'm lucky. Can you watch this replay? Mine? You will say I got lucky right there. All that lucky in fucking spots.
Skulls better just turn around and walk away.
No shit! I know ya! Oh, that was nice. What kind of man? A magician. Alright, I'm going to get my sword. I think I've got enough points. I don't even know if I want to pack a punch there, big bro. I don't really like it. I'm not, you know, sporty enough.
these machines, are they licensed by the city?
No, don't do it. She's gonna be close. What did I come down here for? To get something.
I'm going to hit a respin cycle on this fucking box, dude.
I
don't like the weapons he's giving me.
Definitely sword. I gotta go get it. Onward. That's gonna take a second.
Holy shit, I don't know if this is gonna cut it anymore.
Yeah, I think I have as many perks as I can get. 5,000, I have 2 perks. And I have a bunch of one at time.
This is a racket designed to torment us.
What is this? I knocked him over there.
See where the box is. Do you see the box anywhere?
Not yet. It takes a second to move. Yeah, it's over here by me. Behind me is probably Jim. Another area.
Oh, I see. It's that water pump.
Familiar with it. I still, you know, as many times as I've actually gotten the names, still haven't gotten it. Oh, first shot kill. Here you die.
Gotta love
take
that.
Your eyes off. That's one shot, nice. I hope I don't see that zombie. Don't kill the fly is what it is.
I wouldn't trust that thing with one of these. It should probably shoot us by mistake.
Fuck, dude. I got
2 weapons. Alright. What do you want? Yeah,
well, right on. 2 weapons that I'm completely cool with, at least. I got an ICR and a Bracky. Bracky.
Yeah, I gotta go try and get me a Raygun.
I couldn't get shit for the only minute, and then I picked up a respin cycle, and I'm like, as soon as I get a gun I don't want, I'm gonna respin it. It gave me the Beretta, and then it gave me the ICR, and they're both guns I want. I'm like, really? So now I can't even use
it. Okay, well, you should get a Raygun, so you gotta try to get the math, the model math.
If a Raygun pops up, I will take it. I literally have not seen a Raygun yet. I'm about to end this round.
I haven't really. No, not yet. I gotta go get another perk. 3,000, whatever I can get. Probably a quick arrive. Probably be helpful. Yeah, I'm gonna get a quick arrive. Cheap and helpful.
Yo, if you look at that mouth of that big starfish in the sky, the way its teeth are doesn't even make any sense. Like, it would never be able to chew anything like that. They shouldn't even fit together like that.
I don't know what it says. The starfish, it just latches on. Bottom feeders. And then goes in and lives, and that just dies.
Wait, so you said do not kill the last zombie, right?
Yeah. Not in a second. I'm trying to get it for next ammo or something, dude.
That's a negative. No, don't even hit the
button. Oh, no.
We need the Wonder Woman.
No, go ahead and kill it. Go ahead and kill it. I'm gonna max ammo. Let's go. We'll use it in the next round.
Get out of dodge.
I'll make it a little easier. Alright.
Oh, that'll make it a lot easier. Starting my ritual going into the road.
Alright.
That's my best shot at survival.
I'm 4 foot steady at one more. Get this thing up here. Maybe.
I know you want this.
I'm good, thank you. I want it.
Y'all fucking over.
I haven't eaten in like 3 days, man. Oh, yeah. I'm all for it. I'm gonna eat in 3 days. You put lotion on again.
Case closed.
I'm gonna put some rifle in my character.
Oh god, I can't.
Oh man.
Dude, I'm going down again.
Going down?
Yeah, I'm down again. There was no way for me to get out of there. I thought the top gate was open. I forgot you opened the bottom gate and footlay, and we never opened the
top. Do you not have a sword?
I do, but it doesn't. It wouldn't have mattered, dude. I was trapped.
Yeah, that's what it's
good for. This is why I like opening that top gate, because I'm always ready for it to be open. I had no escape route because that top gate wasn't open.
I'm gonna eat my meat. Meat ball trying to distract me.
Oh my god.
Alright,
dude, I can't do anything. Like,
I don't know if I can just get to you. I got quick wrath.
I was trying to grab my fire sail, and because you ran into it, all the zombies following you were right where I was running. I just need that top gate open, that's all I need, and I can get the fuck out of here. I'm trapped here. I'm trapped here.
Yeah, one zombie, one zombie, one zombie.
Alright, leave it go.
One zombie. I'm bringing it to me. I'm barely even swallowing my throat. Oh, I'm I'll kill it some more over here. I'm gonna kill it over here. Oh, why'd you turn it around? That was teleporting. I get up with that one. Well done. Oh, wow. Hello. Hey, look at where. Oh no, where did he went? I should want it.
No.
Did you manage to load it? Are you on yet?
Where's the box at right now?
Where's what? Wow, I shot his mouth is shut and got it. Get some sniper's powder. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. No! Oh, fucking stab hurts!
Oh.
You don't have fucking. You don't have the right perkaholic. I mean, you don't have the right. Oh,
shit, man.
I got him. I got Phoenix up.
Fuck, bro.
I'm taking. I'm taking. I'm taking.
Let me get this. I got the fucking ray gun, by the way.
Well, I haven't gotten anything. Basically, all the points I've gotten are just wasted all by the one game.
That's why I don't buy perks right away.
It's not impossible doing the hard round.
Oh,
You wanna know what's weird?
Fucking hard it is to just now without no parts.
Yo, for some reason my
it was just fully out. It was just fully automatic. No, it ain't gonna fully automatic no more. Fucking Margo piece of shit. I hate these things.
Just run away from it, I'll take it out with the sword.
Listen, it's an unnecessary creature in the world.
There's a lot of
a creature feature. Listen, I got a zombie trap me. I had to reload. Margo, zombie. A blood red.
Watch out, watch out.
I'm gonna run. Kill that fly. It's gonna be bad. Kill that fly. I think. I'm gonna run.
Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Don't let him flank. Oh, fuck, fuck. I almost got
trapped. Yeah. Got him. Oh, sorry. I don't think it looks bigger. Alright, here we go. 1,000 points, what can I eat?
I'm going to, oh wait, I needed to be over there.
I have 1,000 points in the last two, that's fucking just sailing away. This is the only. I know it's working out perfect. This is working out perfect. I don't want a minigun, but I have a regun. I'm running my death on a bingo. I get so underpowered. I have probably about, I don't know, 30 Excedrin, which is, 4 times the lethal dose. And 50,000 chips. Yeah. I need to eat your meat in 3 days. I've had plenty of coats, man.
What are you taking so much Excedrin for?
I don't know. I love it. I love pills. I'm ready whenever you are.
And of course, there's gonna be a fucking perfect zombie. Whatever.
Yeah, you're down, yeah.
What is with all these fucking zombies, bro? I thought there was one fucking zombie left. Now all of a sudden, there's fucking four.
I need to go. Yeah. I just heard my name mentioned.
Alright, you want me to end this round?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. No, you can't. It's a bird. No. Oh, zombie underwear. Die, you piece of shit. Help me. It's gonna kill me.
Oh, shit. You took that away. Where you at?
Oh my god. It killed me. And I killed it.
Where are
I'm
you?
I'm right here at the... Oh my god, I'm at the burlesque. Theater. I'm at theater. This is real bad, so bad. This is beyond bad. You can get me, man. You're like two zombies. Get him. Get him shot out of these fucking zombies. I hate him. What? Can I hold that zombie for a minute? Want to put a little piece? Yeah. Awesome.
Leave that crawler around for a second, cause I wanna go take another shot. 5 down, 6 down for me. Damn, I'm doing horrible. I deserve another shot.
I've got 200 more kills than you. Who knows with me?
You always have more kills, cause you focus more on killing stuff.
I try to get it out of the way. If it gets in my way, I'm gonna shoot it. Is there a collar? If I can jump over it, which I can't. Hit that shell. You can go over
there. I go around a lot.
I'll find yours. If we repair all the windows, I might be good enough to get the box.
Actually, I'm gonna go hit the box right now.
Last time I did it,
I got a respin cycle I have to get rid of. So I'm gonna go for Arnie's.
I'm not good enough to get the box.
You know what?
So I might be good enough to box. To be able to get enough to get the box?
Yeah, I think you might be able to get it. Give me Arnie's. Give me Arnie's. Nope, no Arnie's. Respin.
No,
that
I mean.
Give me Arnie's. Give me Arnie's. Give me Arnie's. Wow, Arnie's don't I tried to get me the rocket launcher. That's some fucking bullshit. I can't get Arnie's, bro.
Now what's the deal with that clock that sparks right here?
With the what?
Clock that sparks. With a trap over here. In that room. Sparking clock.
Sparking clock?
Yeah, in the car, in the little car area there.
In this alley?
Yeah. Right behind you. The window.
Where are you shooting? The window. Oh, in
inside
there?
The window. Yeah.
Maybe we have to zap it. It's not a clock, though.
No, I mean, like, you get it with Arnie. I don't know.
We gotta do something with it, I don't know.
No, fair. That's a little junk rock right there. You think you gotta do something with it? You know, you probably can't do nothing with it.
If you can't duck it, fuck it. If you can't
duck it, something with it. Amazing.
If you can't dug it, chuck it in the fucking bucket.
Right. Don't kill that zombie. Oh no.
Wow, dude. You said don't kill that zombie right when I pulled the trigger and you're like, don't kill that zombie. And I'm like,
I'm coming with it though. I gotta. I don't know what I'm doing.
Do that, bro. I got impatient.
That'll all the way back around the area. That's bird.
Yeah, we'll just keep the bird alive. We'll be alright.
Oh shit. I have no clue what I'm up against. You have a green thing? Wonder weapon.
Oh yeah, green shit, green shit. That's what I like to see, green shit.
Oh yeah.
Wow, dude. I just went through some shit I should not have had to go through.
You had ready to come better?
Wow, dude, I'm about to die because of these fucking birds. Kill you all. Dude, I can't fucking get away. I gotta fucking do this. Oh my god, dude, this is crazy. I can't even bring them to you. I gotta fucking marvel them just trying to kill. And these fucking birds keep like a million birds. Fucking crazy. Fuck the bird, fuck everybody else.
Alright, my turn. I don't remember where I gotta go. Probably on the box with anything. Maybe I got that one, I don't remember. See, that one is the one in the middle. Maybe just one more. I'm not sure. I mean, I'm done. Isn't that weird?
I kinda wanna try that glitch where I fucking make my Bowie knife a fucking flaming sword knife.
What?
You never heard about that?
No.
So the little sword that comes out of your sword after you upgrade it, you can make that come out of your Bowie knife.
Oh yeah. You make a bow and arrow defense?
Yeah, but it's a glitch. It's not an official upgrade. Like, you're glitching your knife and then doing the same thing your sword does. That's what you're doing.
I haven't checked all of them.
But what you have to
unless
do...
I can't do the same ritual you did. I'm in the same spot.
Yeah, you can. You can only do one per round, though, unless I go down during one. You went down during one, so I did a second one in one round. That's why I did my last one just now. You might have to wait till the next round to do your last one, unless you already did one this round. Like, if you didn't do one... Yeah, then
I didn't complete one.
Then the only reason you can't do that one is because you already completed it.
I haven't did one this round. I did one 14.
So
you were doing it this round.
So try Waterfront.
Let me know. Yeah, I was fighting birds all the time. What if you gotta do the donuts? That upgrade.
Huh?
You try to do the donut cart upgrade too. You need to add to it?
The donut?
Yeah.
Oh, the drip mine? Okay. Yeah. I don't think so.
Yeah.
Oh, which way did you go? You went inside?
Inside. Yeah.
You're crazy. You're gonna get trapped in there.
No, I'm gonna go. I just did this temporarily.
Oh, you throw a grenade.
No. You fell up the same zombies. Yeah. No, don't go in that room. Sure, then. You should have found me out. Ow. I mean, they're not even gonna attack you. You're in there. I can grab my sword and come swinging with you.
Fucking bird, bro.
Yep, I always did have a sword. I shot birds and all.
Wow, dude, all you had to do was run away. I had it, dude. I was firing on it so hard. As soon as it opened its eye, I would have been dead. So try this again. Come on. That's why I don't like using my sword on the Marguas. I let other people use their swords. Like, whoever's doing their ritual, their main focus should just be staying alive.
Yeah. Everyone else. Alright. I'm not gonna have to swing anywhere. I was burning so bad. After 6, I gotta get something to drink.
So oh, bad. You ran too far away. They're coming up after you. Don't run so far away. Because they'll teleport. Like, don't get too close to them. Keep them at a distance. Don't run too far away. Fuck, I ran the wrong way.
Yeah, it's not I'm probably killing him. One of them killed me. Why? Oh, good. Change him. Oh, I got it. It's a ray gun. Yeah, I need a ray gun. See this one.
Damn, dude.
Oh, there's another one down. Let's see him. Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
we
pushed
that one on all that.
We're both dead.
Really? Hey, still got one back on the top. Let me hit the hat. Oh, yeah. My tongue is full up. It's bad.
I gotta get my fucking ammo up, bro.
I got 11 bullets. Let's get that next ammo in here. There's a nice little right over there.
Yeah, huh? But I don't want to waste that yet. We can use that when we get
a free one. A different one. This one was gonna be fair. We needed this. It was a blessing. I want one. All right, so.
I'm gonna rift run for a little bit. Oh, fire sale fucking for real.
Yeah, I'm going to one front.
Neighborhood's gonna see a big rise in decapitations.
How am I gonna do this? I don't know, I got Arnie's. Got him.
I need Arnie's too. I'm trying again.
Lucky.
Nope, I didn't get the Arnie's.
I heard the roar of the lion.
The roar? What, did you throw him in that ocean area?
Yeah.
See if you dump another one in, if it still makes that sound.
I know it does the last because you can't. It doesn't use the army. I gotta kill some zombies for the love of never get murdered. Alright, so thank you.
Sitting there all around. I'm sorry.
I don't know where it's like. I went all by me.
Did you check your gun?
No.
Oh, fuck, dude. I got a marble.
Probably want me to do that.
Hey, Mark.
Yeah, I don't know how to
do
it.
We're taking them
all.
I'm
wishing. And my controller is getting low. Get the fuck out of here. This shit is crazy.
You could have that problem not being able to follow that gun. Nah, there's no ghost on one. There's no ghost there. Oh, he looks it. I also don't remember when I haven't done it. Are you doing a ritual or something?
No, I'm fucking stuck in the rift fighting two Margos and a fucking shitload of zombies.
That's probably why I wanted to start a ritual, I don't know.
You gotta be at the wrong ritual because it should let you start one.
I went to the same place you got medic. Where's that again? First ritual. You gotta be, the boat. Hey, this one area we're gonna do. I'm just gonna... Don't kill the zombies. Just because your mama's not here, don't mean you can behave. You not hate. Found it. Summoning death himself. Arnie time.
So it let you start your ritual?
Yeah. Yep. There's one dying is too much point loss. I'm gonna help. Still have lightning? You got a rock yet? Yep. Can you use it to move? Oh, Oh, no. Oh, no. It's not really good. That green markers.
Yeah, because one of them's mine that came over to you. Like, one of them's around more. I had two on me before you started your ritual, and one of them is going down.
Oh,
there's
one. Yeah.
Fuck, dude. I can't kill this shit because I have too many zombies in my fucking face. Every single one of them's a sprinter. I can't let the Margo get close enough that I can fucking kill it. All I want to do is fucking kill this Margo. Oh, it ran to you. All the Margos are on you, bro.
I know. I don't know if I can kill all the zombies. What? No. It's so crazy. Ah. Oh man, I got even more markers. There's just 7 of them up here. Knock them up here. I'm working these things. There's 7 markers.
There's 7 markers. I don't believe that.
I'm not. I got 2 brand new ones that just popped out of nowhere. 2 brand new ones. Listen. I guess I have to fight 3 plus.
Last furnace. Me too, yeah. Last furnace. No, of course it gives me fucking firewood. Whatever.
Yeah.
Oh god.
That's a whole fresh Margo. Yeah. Oh god, I'm down. Yeah. I hope that wasn't my ritual Margo. It wasn't my ritual. Thanks, man. Yeah. At least I would have joined a little bit more. You guys say you kill him. I'll be still losing 1,000 points.
You need a shield, bro. Margos are coming right back at you.
Well, how many of them?
I don't know. Oh. I just seen one. I don't know where my zombie went either. The one I was training. It's gone.
Oh, yeah, this one. I'm not going to listen. I'm going to move this. You can't give me 500 points for this, Margo. Let's go with that. I just need a little point. Double points.
He just got me double points with that bird I just killed. You got your sword yet?
I built the thingy. I need the sword now. Can you go to the water weapon?
Oh,
get it. I'm gonna get it right now. I don't have a ray gun or nothing. I doubt I'm gonna do it though. Oh, anybody cover me. Morning parts. I'm gonna die.
Yo, sword play with the bowie knife. Dude, swordplay with the Bowie knife. It's round 18 and I'm still killing zombies with one shot.
Yeah.
telling you, sword play with the Bowie knife is not shit. Shit floating in the air, looks like wood.
Oh my god!
Oh god, how are you down? I gave up my M-plane.
I don't know, I literally turned around. I just got that right shield.
I'm coming, bro, I'm coming.
They're piling up on top of me. I'm blowing up, I kill them.
Oh! What? Wow, dude. Apparently with full health. My own grenade. After I threw it and ran way past it, blew up and killed me while I had full health.
You were holding a grenade.
No, I wasn't. I threw them, dude. I threw all of them. Like, I wasn't letting a single one in. I wasn't cooking any of them.
I'm not picking up anyways.
Wow, that's fucked up.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get offline for a minute, but I'm just moving my stuff. I'm gonna get right down in my room. You cool?
Yeah. Alright. Okay.